let's talk about increasing our body fat as we age, because this is something that is statistically very common. Excess fat tends to creep up on us, even those of us who are staying active and fit and healthy and doing whatever. Not all of the fat in our bodies sits right below the surface of our skin. It can also pile up around our internal organs and in other places where it doesn't necessarily show up as well. And of course, it has some consequences if we have too much of it. We all know that this is an issue, at least statistically on a population level. One good thing about preserving or adding muscle mass through reasonable physical activity that challenges our muscles enough to grow is that muscle is really hungry. Muscle is metabolically expensive. Muscle wants to take in a lot of the food that we're giving it, the nutrients and whatever else, and it's going to use that to repair itself and to grow stronger if we're challenging it. Which means that even with additional body fat coming on as we age, preserving our muscle and building our muscle will keep that fat creep to a lower level. In fact, if you talk to almost any serious weightlifter or bodybuilder, they've got to eat a lot in order to feed the muscle that they've already developed over the years. If you want to eat, if you want to be able to enjoy food, strength training and cardiovascular training are actually cheat codes that you can sometimes use to let yourself overindulge a little bit, because your body's going to burn more off. If you've made it this far in the video, first of all, thank you. Second of all, if this video or any of my others have entertained you, made you smile, taught you something, given you some support on your own journey for mental or physical health and fitness, please consider subscribing to the channel. And if that's too much of a commitment right now, please at least give it a thumbs up. Thanks for your time, thanks for your support, thanks for your attention. Go kick some butt, including your own, in a good way. Love ya.